Renaissance, and he went to Amsterdam. I thought it was so beautiful back in the Renaissance, and also Holland had such a rich sort of booming economy and a beautiful city, and he thought that he was very inspired, and he thought that if he made a part of Copenhagen, it looked a bit like Amsterdam, rich Dutch immigrants who wanted to come and live here. So he built this canal here in these narrow houses, but eventually no one wanted to live here at all because it was so far out of the center. Because of the canal, it was difficult to get around with the horse because there weren't really any good bridges back then. It was a bit of a